Welcome. I'm Lyndon Chubin, Director of Education and Public Programs at the Morgan. And in 2021, we are celebrating our 15-year partnership with Young Concert Artists. We are delighted to bring this series to you virtually until you can join us again in Gilder Lehrman Hall. I'd like to thank Dan Kellogg, President of YCA, the staff, and talented musicians who are performing for us. We also could not present these concerts without the generous support of our funders. It's my pleasure to introduce Dan Kellogg and enjoy the concert.
Hi, I'm Daniel Kellogg, president of Young Concert Artists. We are so grateful to the Morgan Library Museum for partnering with us to bring you this encore series. Each of our artists this season had their debut concert last year with Young Concert Artists, and we're delighted to share their music again with you today. We're so grateful to Paul Secri and Mark Goody for their sponsorship of our four concert series at the Morgan Library Museum. Today we welcome pianist Do-Hyun Kim with a program that includes Mozart, Schumann, and Stravinsky. Because of COVID travel restrictions, Do-Hyun recorded this concert at Mixon Hall on the campus of the Cleveland Institute of Music. Please join us again on February 23rd when pianist Maxime Lando will play a program including Khachaturian and Sibelius. Thank you again to all of our sponsors and supporters. We hope you'll visit our website, www.yca.org, to learn more about our artists. Please enjoy the program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.